What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the Thomas Gallery, and today have a reaction to Boruto, The Next Generation, Episode 4, and we're gonna get right into it now. You will not see the footage, nor hear anything. I gotta keep saying that. You will just see my reaction. Okay, so we're gonna jump right into it. Let's get at it. Excuse me. Yeah, right off the back with a summoning jutsu. Boruto, stay talking trash. Does not work like that, Boruto. Oh wait, they finally got an intro? Sure, but had a little intro to it. I wonder, can you choose what kind of animal that you want to summon? I don't know if that was ever discussed, but if you actually can choose it. Yeah, he is always in trouble. Oh, snap. They're about to fight over food. You already know. They're about to fight over some food. Damn, how many she get? God damn. Well, how many did she get? Wait, what is that? What is that? What's the name? Got all the hot dog things. They about to fight over some food. Okay. Gonna get the scrapping? All right. Girls, boys. Oh, damn. In the world? What happened? Okay. Nice catch. Get nervous. Damn. Who's that girl with the tail? Who's that? They got a damn hacker on the team. They got a hacker on the team. Oh crap. Oh yeah, the ink started to bleed. You left one. Yeah, he's stuck in the middle. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. A whole lot of scrolls. They could do a lot of stuff with that. They can make a whole lot of things happen with all them scrolls. He wanted a big scroll. Oh snap. Okay. Coming ready. Was he going summon? Oh, what are he gonna do? Oh shit. What is he doing? What did he summon? What is that? What did he say? Man, what did he summon? What was that? What is that? A chimera. Head of a lion, tail of a snake. That's a chimera. It ain't over yet, though. Still gotta get the flag. I knew it. I know what that was that he summoned. It like it had the head of a lion and the tail of a snake. That's a chimera. Go to Greek mythology and you'll read about a chimera. She had to figure it out, Boruto. Jesus, stubborn blockhead. The whole school. The whole school destroyed. Oh, yeah. Okay. That was a cool episode. It was a cool episode. It got real good at the end. It got real good at the end. He asked a good question. Like, how did Boruto summon something like that? Like, where'd that come from? That's a little too tough. Where did that come from? But good episode. Like the end of it. Like they work together. He always want them scrolls. Boruto want to love them scrolls. But good episode. All right, so that's my reaction. Hope you enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. LCSS. And I will catch you all later. Peace.